Man, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's been what, 2-3 months I haven't vlogged in a while. I'm sorry for the delay, you know what I'm saying? Be back, you know, we out here at the field today. You know, we finna kick around a bit, you know. You know, Madrid won today, you know, 5-2. What you know about that?
Yes, sir.
What you know about that?
You know what the fuck going on, man? You see?
Manchester. Barca on God. And also, guys, I asked you guys on Instagram, send me your most craziest confessions that you ever did in your whole life. And me and my boys are finna react to it. So hopefully it's some funny shit. Hopefully it's some weird shit, you know. But yeah, man, hope you guys enjoy the vlog and don't forget to subscribe, you know. I'm finna react to your confessions. I'm gonna let my boy read it to y'all.
Just let me know when to stop. I'm not.
Alright, I'll stop.
It says, she slept over and left her sock and I just rubbed one out to smell of her sock.
Wait, what?
What the hell is that?
No, read that shit again.
She slept over and left her sock and I just rubbed one out to the smell of her sock. So he basically masturbated to the smell of her sock.
What? Yeah.
No, same thing.
He said, you gotta put it in the.
Alright, so my
screen.
Boy GTOAL, GTOX. At GTOX,
you here, bro.
Nah, bro, you mad weird, bro.
We don't do it on this side,
man. Weird, bro. All
right, I mean, it could get a little quick sniff, you know what I'm saying? But don't be doing that.
All right, next one.
You going to the next one?
Yeah, let me know. All right, stop.
Make sure to be loud.
Stop.
So my boy, I'm gonna just say like his first two letters, JT. Wait a minute. One time, I beat my meat in my mom's bed.
Oh,
yo, that's
you
weird.
Foul, bro.
Yeah,
I know you waited until she went
to
Walgreens
mom.
Or something. Bro.
Your mom probably was at work, dude.
Yeah.
He was doing that. That boy had
I only got 5 minutes.
Imagine bro. Imagine your mom's bed. You're just like. And like, imagine like a drip of that shit went on the bed. That's crazy. Imagine, what if she gets pregnant by that shit?
Oh.
Hey, yo.
That's Alabama type shit, you know?
That's a whole
Alabama
yo.
Shit.
Okay.
Read it out loud so they can hear it.
Bitch did me dirty, so I put my chewed up gum in her coffee. Maybe regretting it. C Morales_9. You filed for that,
that's
bro.
Fine.
Bro, gonna get these people arrested. What'd she do to you, though, bro?
What'd she do to you, bro? Jose said, I fucked a girl raw, anal, and somehow got pregnant.
Hey, yo.
Wait, how does that
happen?
Nah,
that's not yours, man.
You sure? Hey, that's not your kid, bro.
Either like that's not said. Your kid, or she squeezed that shit out her butt and put it into
and
her
it
pussy.
Drip.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
That's it.
Bro, how the fuck you know this, bro? Yo, bro.
It's the only way, bro.
You been watching a lot of porn, bro.
Don't do that.
You been watching a lot of porn, bro.
Let's see. Let me know.
Stop.
All right.
Get a good one there.
I beat my girl and it gets me horny. Yo, my boy Israel.exe. I don't know where you from, but we call him the cop. We not with the feds or nothing, but for some shit like that. What he said? What did he just say?
That boy said, I'm going to say it, but I'm going to believe it. That boy said he from. Anyways, y'all ain't hear that. All right, so this is a guy named Davey. He said, I drove almost 2 hours and bought this girl food, and all that we did was just cuddle.
That's some friend zone.
That's that hurt, man.
That's that hurt. You friend
confession,
zone.
But.
That's a lame ass confession,
yeah,
bro. Boy.
Was there one time?
It's a simp move, but it is what it is.
You
bro.
Was a simp before?
That. Yeah, bro.
I was a simp
everybody,
before. You
everybody,
was a simp.
Everybody yeah. Simp a little bit. You know?
Oh, I just scrolled in.
Just scroll and
just scroll and we'll tell you what to stop. Stop.
Why I get the gay one, bro? My best friend's uncle, he is 19, sends me his eggplant pics.
His dick pics.
Ain't no way. Hey, either way,
that's,
bro.
That's gotta
that's
be.
That's sus, bro. That's.
Oh, that sounds like a guy.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, wait, what?
Right? Hugo. Hugo is a
Hugo.
Man.
Hugo.
J-U.
Hugo Dinaranga.
My best friend's uncle.
He is 19, sending me his dick pics.
Yo, that boy, that's a case, cuz. Gordinho, are you valiendo verga? Be honest. I know when someone is lying. From Kev Wants Smoke.
Wait, translate.
Translate. I do not know what that means.
I don't know. I don't speak no Spanish, bro.
I'm pretty sure he thinks he's asking if I'm packing.
Oh.
Hey, yo. I mean, hey, we could go back there if you want to, like, you know. Like,
hey, yo.
I could drop
it. See, he was
right
trying
now.
To talk Uncle.
Hey, yo.
Bro, they made an 18 plus YouTube.
It's going on. Hey, OnlyFans coming soon. OnlyFans coming soon, you feel me? Last one, man. I ain't going to read all y'all's. All right. I kissed my sister in the lips.
That's like Alabama.
Either way, that's instant. That's some Alabama shit.
Yeah, I ain't doing that, bro.
You, if she was back,
hey,
you would do
yo.
It.
Okay, tell him you're confessing.
Yo, no!
Hey, no.
What's your worst confession?
Alright, so you had a girl's crib, right?
Yeah,
and
man.
Some panties on the bed, you know what I'm saying? Just take a quick sniff, that's it. You never done that, bro?
No, bro.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Like, you smell it? Like,
yeah.
You
just a quick sniff, bro.
Anyways, y'all boys, let me know what y'all boys want to see on the YouTube, man. I've been trying to grind more on, but the taxes hit, so you know that PC coming soon. So expect that. Give me like a month or two. You know what I'm saying? PC coming soon, right?
PC, yes, sir. Streams, all that.
Oh God,
all that,
bro.
All that.
OnlyFans.
Oh,
all that shit, you know. All right, boys. Me and Ree going first. We're gonna do the crossbar challenge. You wanna go first or I go first? No, you go first. I'll go first. No, you go first.
Ooh.
Oh, damn.
Close. That's one.
That boy did he a Niesta, boy.
For real, for you, man. So you gotta have the angle like that, you know?
You gotta speak up a little bit.
You gotta have it like that, you feel me? You gotta look at that man like you liking this shit, you know? All right. Just give him a compliment. Alright. You're so fucking fine. And he blows you a kiss. And when he blows you that kiss, that's what you do.
Woo!
Let's go, boy! I tell you, boy.
Alright, man, I don't even gotta look to eat this shit.
Let's have that shit, bro.
You gotta use the Gordinho tactic.
On God.
Are you gonna try it? Try it. Remember what I told you.
I love you, honey.
No, look at him first. Look at him. And tell him you give him a compliment.
You look so good in that jersey, honey.
All right. Bro,
but I want your pose.
Oh. Alright, so this is my second try, right?
Yeah.
It's a second tip to like make a crossbar shot. You gotta tell him that he looks really great today, you know?
Hey, you look amazing today.
You too.
And then he gives you that compliment back. I go like this.
Ooh.
It might not work all the time, but you know, slowly but surely it'll work. This is your third shot, right?
Yeah.
All right, go. Cristiano. Ooh, that boy doing a smirky walk.
That's the Cristiano Reed.
That's that Messi.
Oh, fuck no. Hell no.
Messi, bro. Fuck Messi.
Everybody in the comments, get his ass.
Hey, man, everybody in the comments, put CR7, go. Over.
Where my hug at?
Oh, that boy's going lefty flip.
It's like this. Where my hug at? All right,
Where my hug at?
Lefty boy.
Oh.
Is this your last one, or how many you got?
This is my fourth one, and he's on his last one.
All right.
So this is the second technique, you know. This is the ha-ha-ha-ha technique, you feel me? Like this. Ha-ha-ha, where the hoes at? Where the hoes at?
Ha. Oh, fuck, almost had it.
Damn.
Run up to the ball,
like. All right.
Ooh. Zero.
So what should I do for the last one?
0 out of 5. You got what?
One.
Only one?
Only one.
All right.
What should I do for the last one?
360 Rabona, no look to the top left.
My boy, what the fuck is this? Keep up, bro.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh, that shit got me fucking dizzy. That shit got me dizzy, bro.
All right, so Gordino wins.
Yay. How you feeling, man?
Feeling great, man.
Reed.
Feel me? Certified gringo.
That boy invited to the carne asada, bro. Yeah. Oh, God. All right, boys. So anyways, subscribe to the YouTube channel, man. I'm going to upload more vlogs, more streams. Well, I got to get the PC first. Man, I appreciate the love, man. I appreciate all the love y'all showing me on Instagram.
Hit that sub button,
man. Shut your ass up, man.
I'm trying to get you them fucking subscribers.
Yeah, but let me talk, bro. Let me talk, bro. Yeah. You trying to kiss me? Whoa. Anyways, thank you for the love, man. Subscribe to the channel. I love y'all, man. Peace. Any words for y'all?
Back with some more content soon. 2023. Gordino FC, let's go. Vamos a la verga, güey. A la verga, güey.
Tengo los míos hablando italiano de lunes a viernes, solo comen pasta. Tengo mis haters diciéndome basta. Modo Shinobi y no es rocanata. Que se